Good morning, children. This is Reetu Gusain, and today we are going to learn about sense organs. Look at this picture. You have seen this girl has beautiful eyes. Eyes are used to see the whole world. Now next, ear. We have ear to hear the sound of others. Next, tongue. Tongue is used to taste different kind of flavors. Next, nose. Nose is used to smell things. Skin. Through skin, we feel hot and cold. Now, all of you, revise all these five sense organs at least 5 times.